there's fun things to do, and I like making new friends.
I may be a little bit biased in why I think it's so important to start a Hawken education as young as possible. There's a big movement out called the First 2,000 Days of Life, and it really talks about how important the first 2,000 days of a child's life, which will take them through kindergarten, are for their future success as a student in school and as an adult in life. The more information we get about how the brain learns and grows and develops, the more we can purposely create situations to make those brain connections or those synapses come to life in a child's mind. We don't want to overstimulate a child. It becomes chaotic and the connections don't happen. And we don't want to understimulate a child because the brain doesn't wake up to make those connections. So we're always looking for that sweet spot, you know, what we can do, what we can say, what provocation we can put out to allow children's brains to start making those connections.
I like to play in the dramatic play.
Play is children's work. So when we're seeing children play, we're really seeing a lot more happening than just the play in front of us. We're seeing them know how to socially negotiate their world. We're seeing them experiment with trial and error. We're seeing them experiment with focus and attempting new things and trying new ideas. And that all comes out most naturally when we allow children to play. But play in a school like ours is not just a free-for-all. Play is very intentional. Teachers have done a lot of research and actually professional development on scaffolding play and when to step in and out of children's play, when to negotiate or scaffold a child up to a new level in their thinking, but allowing that to happen naturally through what they're doing with their peers.
My favorite Hawken thing is playing in the Nido.
Our Nido is a place that is reminiscent of maybe what a piazza would be in the world of Reggio, where we take great inspiration. All of our 10 classrooms, our preschool, pre-K, and K, circle the Nido. Because we're in Cleveland and it can be a little bit cloudy sometimes from November to April, we wanted to bring in as much natural light for our children as possible. The grass and the trees and all of the plants, we don't see a lot of green space during the school year too, and we wanted the children to have that experience. Even under our grass, we have kind of a lumpy underneath to replicate what the ground might feel like outside. So every piece of tactile sensory stimulation was carefully thought out for young children.
I like working on doing my alphabets.
Our teachers are really skilled observers. We also partner very much with parents. We learn from them and then we share with them what we're observing at school. And together, we get to know our children best. We take what we're noticing children are interested in and what we can take to a deeper level through their interests. Then we start to introduce academic skills into that instead of having academic skills be so rote and memorized and segmented from what they're really interested in learning about. So the children many times don't even know what they were learning, they were just having fun that day. But what they are learning is deep and rich and connected to something they're interested in.
It's not an all-girls school, it's not a black school, it's not a white school, it's all of those.
Character development is a big part of who you are as a human being. So first you have to know who you are yourself and what your feelings are. And then you start to think, well, how are my feelings affecting the person next to me? And how what we're doing affects the little person next to us. So in that is a really rich opportunity to start instilling character. It's their first community outside of their family. So how is that community being established? And how are they being asked to think about people who might be a little bit different from them or might have different families from them, and how to respect people?
Hawken is fun.
Children bring innate joy to wherever they go, and it's our responsibility to nurture and grow that joy in a school setting.
Every year is a great year, and you can always have fun. That's it.